Hi, I'm Mary at mmhmm, and today I'd like to talk about job listings. The job market these days is fierce, and hiring the right person for your team is essential. I'm going to show you how video job listings are a super engaging way to show your position to potential candidates. So let's say you're hiring for a new back-end software engineer. You've probably drafted a job listing full of text all about the position, the company, and the type of person you want to hire. And while these are important details to share, heavy text-based job listings often come across as dull and lifeless. Do they actually paint an accurate picture about your company and the position you're trying to hire for? Not really. What if you shared an engaging video about the position instead? Pre-recorded video has the potential to put your company's best foot forward. Because with great video, you can tell a great story about your company. By sharing colorful details of your company ahead of time, you give applicants the chance to connect with you before even having their first interview. They're able to get plenty of information about the role ahead of time, so they're able to discuss details when they finally meet with you face to face. So how do you make a job listing video? Let me break it down for you. It's easier than you think. First thing is you'll want to download mmhmm. Mmhmm lets you present in front of your slides and create a super engaging experience for your applicants. Next, you'll want to outline your job listing in a document so you can stay on track while recording. We typically follow this format. First, you'll want to introduce yourself and your role within the company. This helps personify the brand and warm things up a bit for the candidate. Then dive into an overview of the company. Talk about your mission, what team the position sits on, and any awesome benefits you have to offer. Next, you'll want to highlight any duties and responsibilities of this particular position so they know what to expect. And lastly, include any skills and competencies that an ideal candidate would have. And now it's time to build your presentation. Import any existing visuals by dragging them right into mmhmm. You can also add text slides like this. Just type what you want, click create, and boom. Now let me give you a few tips to look your best on camera, because a poorly lit presenter will not entice your audience to apply. The most important thing is to have a solid light source in front of you. So whether it's a window or a light, this is what my setup looks right now. It's small, but it's mighty. Also, make sure your webcam is free of any smudges. And feel free to upgrade to an HD webcam if you can. I'm using a Logitech Brio right now. And lastly, in mmhmm, you can select from our style settings to really customize the way you look. So I like this silhouette cutout, but you can also do a circle frame or show your real background. And I find that this size looks best for connecting with a camera, but you can also shrink yourself down if you have some slides that you want to interact with. Okay, now it's time to record your video. Do it as many times as you need to until it feels right. And feel free to hit pause if you need to take a look at your notes while you're recording. When you're all done, just go ahead and click that pause button and click save. And voila, it's time to send it off. So you can embed your video within your job description, send it as a link, or you can share it on social media. So ditch the text-based job listing and share a video instead. Video listings are stronger, more alluring to candidates, and more likely to attract top talent. If you're looking for inspiration, we've hired plenty of people with video job listings. I'll link below to a few that you can check out. So now it's your turn. Download mmhmm today and make that first job listing video.